Good morning, dear students. Once again, with some more questions of height and distance for class 10th. So the first question I have written here is: a straight highway leads to the foot of the tower of height 50 meter. From the top of the tower, the angle of depression of two cars standing on highway on same side are 30 degree and 60 degree. What is the distance between two cars? Listen. A straight highway leads to the foot of the tower of height 50 meter. That means we have a tower of height 50 meter. This is the tower and the height of this is 50 meter. Now, from the top of the tower, the angle of depression of two cars standing on highway on same side. On the same side, one car is here and we are observing the car from here. And one more car is here. And the angle of depression. Angle of depression means we need to draw one parallel line. This angle and this angle. See, what are these angles? One is of 30 degree and another one is of 60 degree. That means this is of 60 degree. So angle of, what to say, alternate angles, this will be 60 degree. And this will be 30 degrees, so this angle is alternate of this, so this will be 30 degrees. Now, this is our figure. And we have to find the distance between two cars. What will be the distance between two cars? That means we have to find this PQ. Let us write RS here. This value of X we need to find. Now, we have two triangles. Here we have 90 degrees. So, we have two triangles PRS and QRS. Now, we will write in triangle QRS. Again, tan 60 degree because perpendicular upon base, we need to get the relation between perpendicular and base. We don't need to find the hypotenuse. So, we will not take cos or sine. Now, perpendicular is 50 meter upon base we have QR. Tan 60 is under root 3, so 50 upon QR, so QR will be 50 upon root 3. This will be question number 1. We have got the value of QR. Now, in triangle PRS, once again, tan 30 degree because 30 degree is here. In front of 30 we have perpendicular is 50 and now base we will have PR, that is PQ plus QR, or we can write X plus QR. We have taken X here. Cross multiply or put the value of tan 30, that is 1 upon root 3, 50 upon X plus QR. Now, cross multiply we will do and we will get some solution. X plus QR is equal to 50 root 3. We have got the value of QR, 50 upon root 3. So, X is equal to 50 root 3 minus QR. QR means 50 upon root 3. We will solve it and get the value of X and this will be our answer. If you want to take LCM, you can take LCM. LCM will be root 3. This will be 150 minus 50, that is 100 upon root 3 will be the distance between two cars. Okay. This was the first solution. Now, let us see the second and third one. Second question I have written here is, and these three questions are very important I have chosen, and they might come in an examination also. The angle of depression of the top of a rock from the top and the foot of a 100 meter high tower are 45 degree and 60 degree respectively. Let us see. Angle of depression of the top of a rock from the top and foot of a 100 meter high tower are 45 degree and 60 degrees respectively. That means we have a rock and we have a tower. So, figure will be something like that. Yes. Angle of depression of the top of a rock from the top and foot of a 100 meter high tower are 45 degree and 60 degree respectively. So, 45 degree and 60 degree are the angle of depression. And as we all know, angle of depression means from the above side. So this is 100 meter. This is rock. We don't know the height. Top and bottom. We have two angles, angle of depression, top and bottom. And because angle of depression, so we need to have one parallel line from here. We can have one line from here also. Now this is first angle and this is second angle. Okay. This is 100 meter and angles are given 45 degree and 60 degree. So the greater angle will be of 60 degree and smaller will be of 45 degree. So this will be 45 degree and this will be of 60 degree. Okay. Now, if this is 100 meter, this will also be 100 meter. Let this be X. Now we have two triangles. What are they? A, B, C, D and E you can write here. With the help of these two triangles, we will find the height of the rock. Once again, let us discuss about it. The angle of depression of the top of a rock from the top and foot of a 100 meter high tower is 45 degree and 60 degree respectively. Okay? So, this AB is the height of the rock we have to find. Now, in triangle, we have two triangles. So, let us take first the small triangles. In triangle ADE, tan 45 degree is equal to AD upon DE. Value of tan 45 is 1. AD means we have taken X upon DE. So, DE will be X, equation number 1. DE we have got. We have got DE, that means we have got BC. Okay? Because they will be same. Now, again in triangle ABC, tan 60 degree is equal to AB upon BC. Tan 60 means root 3 AB. AB is nothing but 100 plus X. 100 plus X upon. BC is equal to DE, I told you. So value of DE we have got X. Okay. Now cross multiply it. Root 3 X is equal to 100 plus X. We can write here from 1. We have got X is equal to DE. We have kept here. Now root 3 X minus X is equal to 100. X we will take as common. Root 3 minus 1 is equal to 100. X is equal to 100 upon root 3 minus 1. So this way we will find the value of X, and X plus 100 is what? The height of the tower or the height of the rock, sorry. This will be rationalized. Root 3 plus 1, root 3 plus 1. So answer will be 100 into root 3 plus 1 upon 3 minus 1, that is 2. So 50. So this is the value of X. Total height will be 100 plus X. This is the value of X. Okay. This way we will find the height of the rock. Now let us see the third question. Third question we have is, an aeroplane flying horizontally 750 meter above the ground. 750 meter above the ground. 750 meter. The aeroplane is flying here above the ground. Now what is the condition? Is observed at an elevation of 60 degree if after 5 seconds the elevation is 30 degree. Yes, very good. Now, see, we observe that angle of elevation of the aeroplane is 7 An aeroplane flying horizontally 750 above the ground is observed at an elevation of 60 degree. First of all, the elevation was 60 degree. See, this is 60 degree. After 5 seconds, because aeroplane is going or it is coming, you may get two conditions. The elevation is 30 degree. Now the elevation is 30 degree. It will be 750 meter above the ground here also, because aeroplane is not changing its height. So the both the sides will be 750 meter. The aeroplane has gone from here to here within 5 seconds. In 5 seconds, time they have taken, time the aeroplane has taken is 5 seconds. Let this distance be x meter. Okay. Now, we have to find the speed of the aeroplane in kilometer per hour or in meter per second. So now we have two triangles. Let us write A, B, C, D and E. So if we take in triangle ABC, ABC, ABC is tan 60 degree we have, 750 upon AB, tan 60 means root 3, 750 upon AB, so AB will be 750 upon root 3, AB, equation number 1. Now, for the second condition we have, in triangle ADE, tan 30 degree. Why we are taking tan? Because we don't need to get this hypotenuse, okay? So we'll take tan only. Tan 750 upon AE. Tan 30 is 1 by root 3. 750 will be as it is. AE means AB plus BE. AB plus BE. This is equation number 2. Now put the value of AB from here. If you want to solve it, you can do root 3 multiplied upside and downside also, rationalization. 750 root 3 upon 3. So 3 2 is 6, 3 5 is 15. So 250 root 3 you can write in place of AB. Now, 1 upon root 3 is equal to 750 upon the value of AB we have got, 250 root 3 plus BE. So cross multiply it. 250 root 3 plus BE is equal to 750 root 3. In this way we will get the value of BE, that is this x. 750 root 3 minus 250 root 3. That is 500 root 3 meter. This is BE. And BE is the distance traveled by the aeroplane in 5 seconds. Time is taken 5 seconds. Time is 5 seconds, distance is 500 root 3 meters. So speed is equal to distance upon time. And distance we have got 500 root 3 and time we have got 5 seconds. So 100 root 3 meter per second is the speed of the aeroplane. Okay? These types of questions you will get in height and distance. They are very important. Please practice them, solve them, till then. Thank you so much. See you soon.